More than respectable. Now, Asuka Teramoto.
Gymnasts, your warm-up time commences now.
I think she gets the award for the shortest gymnast. She's about 4 feet six.
And I love that she mounts onto the beam from a board. We don't see that a lot these days. A nodi, which is a half turn, front handspring. Beautiful series. Beam only 10 centimeters wide, but I think for Teramoto it might be a little bit more like a sidewalk. She is just absolutely solid so far. Beautiful positions, hitting that straddle.
World Championships last year, of course, were in Japan, Tokyo, and she had a fifth on uneven bars, one of her best results in gymnastics.
Finishing up, that was a terrific beam set. Not sure you can ask for much more than that performance.
Teramoto, a 14-3.